What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Up next, you guys, we got some Karlous, Miller, DC Young Fly, and Chico Bean, is that how you pronounce it? This one is a Crackhead Skit, 85 South Show. I don't know if I said that. Now, of course, we're gonna see how this is. We're gonna see if it makes us laugh, but try not to laugh. Challenge, I guess. Let me know how you guys did down in the comments, and let's go.
Nigga, how you, like, nigga, if a nigga even offer you some crack, man, you got to fight that nigga. Like, hey, man, you want to hit this rock?
It ain't no party.
I don't think it worked like that.
No, I bet I could party without
I couldn't see nobody offering you no crack. Crack is not a community drug.
It's on the table.
You ever seen some crackheads that went half on some crack? Them the most arguing mother. Come on with the shit, man. Goddamn.
And you got to let me make my move. Hey. Fuck all that. Hey, man, the shit, young boy, ain't going to
let it.
Man, goddamn, Fred, look at me.
Freddy?
Oh, crackhead.
Sound like my uncle.
I know this young boy right here. That John John right there. And John John, you know John John got one. I mean, with me.
I don't know the motherfucker.
I know you don't, but you ain't
gonna get the shit.
John John.
Hey, man, y'all making my block hot.
Hey, John John, John John, John John, John John, John John.
Y'all got to go.
John John. John John, look at me, John John. John John, look at me in my face. Look at me in my eyes.
You got me, right?
John John. Look at me in my eyes.
That's how they be.
John John. Come on, man. John.
I guess you two motherfuckers are best friends.
Hey, John John. Look at me in my eyes, John John. I have a lie to you, John John. John John, I have a lie to you. Look.
Ain't no dealer gonna take their time dealing with this shit, right, honestly.
In real life. Come on with the goddamn shit, man.
Hey, man. Shut the fuck up, Johnny. I'm talking to Johnny.
But crackheads, they got all day.
Man, look, I see you got that new Cadillac on there at night. Look, me and my boy, we was figuring that we could clean up the Cadillac. I got $10. I'm gonna get 20. Look at me, John. Don't do me nothing, John.
Let me clean your car off for the rest.
I wanna get 20, but look, goddamn. I'm clean up the Cadillac. This your first time shopping with me today. But I'm saying, John, I mean, you wanna do me like this, man? I done bought more than this stuff for you, man. Remember you showing that thing, and I went and took care of that thing for you. Got them rims for you, cook out your
potato. Hey, they bought him that Cadillac.
Man, come on, God damn!
What's up with your boy, man?
He from out of town. He from out of town.
So what y'all need?
I want 20. I got 10 on.
You want a 20, but you got a 10.
I'm gonna clean up your Cadillac.
Sound like you want a 10.
I want a Cadillac. I want 20. I'm gonna clean your Cadillac.
All right. You want 20?
Yeah.
You want 10?
Hey, wait. You said 10. You want 20.
No, you want. You gonna get a 20. You gonna get a 20.
Okay.
Hey, man, give me a dime.
Check your ass up, Johnny.
Give me a dime.
Give me two nickels.
They go two dimes.
Yeah. They ain't even in diamond nickel bags like we.
That is straight drunk, big dog. That you ain't gonna find out better than that, OG.
Man,
y'all fuck nigga out my truck with all that stupid ass shit if I beat one of y'all niggas the fuck up.
John John, you don't talk to me like that.
Talk to you like that.
Hey, you stand up. You don't know John John. John John.
Look, I'm sorry, OG, but real talk, your man really tripped. Your man tripped.
I'm sorry.
Look, you gonna come back and cut my grab, bro?
Yeah, I cut your grab.
Come back and cut my grab. I got you another 10 when you get back.
All right, thank you.
Hey, come here, man.
He's on your head. He didn't trip, right? I didn't think he gonna get the whole 20.
I told you I'm gonna get the goddamn shit and run up with my shit. Come on, man. Man. Hold on, wait. What's in your pocket, nigga? Shit.
It's y'all drink.
Hell. Shit.
I need my shit back.
Y'all nigga is stupid.
Nigga, but you was a real crackhead, my nigga.
You ain't seen it.
Hey, he played a crackhead well as hell. But honestly, in real life, ain't no dealer gonna take the time out to to understand why you ain't got the other 10. Now he might let you clean the, you know, Cadillac, you know, cut the grass, but this is not that. And that ain't this. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about the 85 South Show, you guys, and we're gonna do more. Smash like button, hit that row, you guys. Yeah.